My name is Mark McColl, and I have a spinal cord injury. I'm a retired engineer, and I've always liked to use technology to help make things more accessible for me, to allow me to participate in things that would be either impossible or so difficult that it would remove the enjoyment. There's a balance to be struck, and this is always a challenge. You need to stay fit. You need to exercise. So you do not want to become dependent on technology, but at the same time, you want to utilize technology judiciously to allow you to do things that you could not do otherwise. A couple of the devices that I've found over the years that helped me a lot with mobility are the Firefly and the SmartDrive. I also have some 3D printers that I use to create things that make my house more accessible. I can make short little ramps to go over thresholds and other devices that make things more accessible for me. I mentioned the Firefly is one of the devices that I've found since I've been in a wheelchair. And it's a really cool device that will snap onto the front of your wheelchair, push the handlebar of it away, and it tilts you back, lifting your casters off the ground, and then you lock it in.
This is the control panel.
You've basically turned your wheelchair into a three-wheeled scooter. You can go over rough terrain. Sidewalk cracks aren't a problem anymore. Bumps, going over grass. So you have little thumb pedals that control forward and reverse. You have handbrakes, and you can fly. Going downhill, I've been up to 20 miles an hour in my wheelchair. It's a lot of fun, besides being practical. And I don't use the Firefly that much, to be honest. Maybe 5% of the time, because again, normally I'd rather push myself. But I've even been on bike rides with my family using the Firefly, and I was certainly able to keep up. I actually had to slow down so they could keep up with me. So it opens up opportunities that otherwise wouldn't exist. So another device that I mentioned that I have found along the way is the SmartDrive. And the SmartDrive is a really cool device in that it's small. It has drive motor, lithium ion battery. All of the controls are in one self-contained device that has a handle. And this device actually hooks to an attachment that goes on the axle of your wheelchair. And then you have a bracelet that goes on your wrist that communicates to the smart drive via Bluetooth and allows you to control the smart drive. The best source of information on what's available from a technology standpoint for people with disabilities is someone else with a disability. And if you can find an engineer with a disability, so much the better.